China, the world's most populous country, boasts a rich tapestry of history and culture, stretching back over 5,000 years and encompassing dynasties, philosophies, and artistic achievements. China has 23 provinces, 5 autonomous regions, 4 direct-controlled municipalities, and 2 special administrative regions. The provinces make up the bulk of China's land area and population. They vary greatly in size, population, economic development, and ethnic makeup. Many of China's largest and most important cities are situated along the country's 2 largest rivers, the Yangtze and Yellow Rivers. These include Shanghai, China's largest city, located at the mouth of the Yangtze. China can be divided into 3 broad cultural areas: southern, northern, and eastern. The southern region centers around the Yangtze River Valley. It has a warm, wet climate suited to rice cultivation and is the most densely populated part of China, with cities like Shanghai and Hong Kong. Chinese culture originated in this region. The northern region is colder and drier, with wheat as the staple crop. It is home to capital cities like Beijing and was influenced by nomadic peoples. The eastern region is where most overseas contact and trade occurred, making cities like Guangzhou more economically and culturally open to foreign ideas. These regions speak related but distinct Chinese languages and have differing cuisines, beliefs, and customs that blend together to form the richness of Chinese civilization. China has one of the most extensive rail networks in the world, with around 35,000 kilometers of high-speed rail and over 170,000 kilometers of total track length. Connecting cities across the country's vast landscape, including Beijing, Shanghai, and Guangzhou, among others. This video tours the regional culture exhibits from across China featured at the Shanghai World Expo. We will glimpse highlights of art, cuisine, dress, and more from China's diverse provinces and ethnic groups, from Tibet to Inner Mongolia, Yunnan to Macau, and beyond, to appreciate the breadth and depth of Chinese civilization.
那个谁，那个， Thank you.